even though their bodies have long since returned to dust, their sacrifice still lives on. We must strive to cherish their memory and never forget.